finished that game last night. I'm so happy we are done with that freaking trash. Jesus. It just gets harder and harder over time. Hell yeah. All right, bet. I'm excited to play this game. Again, this is my second time. I really wanted to play this, and so I was like, why not? And then after we play Hellblade, when we finish it, I'm thinking about we're gonna finish it in about like maybe 3 days. Hopefully Friday we'll get to what's the name of that game? A Plague Tale. All right, let me shut up. Let me know if y'all can hear it good, too.
Who are you? Doesn't matter. Welcome. You're safe with me. I'll be right here, nice and close, so I can speak without alerting the others. Let me tell you about Senua. Her story has already come to an end, but now it begins anew.
What's happening? It's breathing. He knows she's getting closer. He can feel her coming closer. She's getting closer.
They're watching. This is a journey deep into darkness. Be no more stories after this one.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this?
They're watching.
Why doesn't she turn back? She's doing this for him. She wants to rescue him. He's already dead.
I can feel you coming. Shh.
Quiet.
Oh, how rude of me. I never told you of the others. You hear them too, right? They've been around ever since the tragedy. That's not quite true. Some are old, some are new, but they've changed. I think the darkness changed them, just like it changed her.
Look around you. Can you see them over there? Why isn't she looking? Why aren't you looking?
She's in hell high.
Look, up ahead. You see it too.
You promised you could.
Yes. It is real after all. She's finally arrived in the land of mist and fog. The place the Northmen call Hell.
Turn back. Go back. It's not safe.
Fields and rivers of hell. But the dead don't always lie still here. This is not a place of rest.
I can't do this. Go back.
They're going to do that to you. Can you see them? They're going to do that to you.
What is she thinking? I can tell you. She's afraid. Wouldn't you be? You'd think she would get used to it by now after so many years. But the darkness. You might try and ignore it. Turn away. But it's always there, just out of sight. Where you're most vulnerable. It's like it knows that just enough light is all you need to see its suffocating power.
They can feel you.
You might think she's brave to go on this journey on her own. But it isn't bravery that drives her. Bravery only means something to those afraid of death. Senua's fear runs far, far deeper. What is she looking at? What is she leaving behind? I know what she's thinking. I hear her thoughts. It's not too late to get into the boat and go back. No one will judge her. No one will ever know. Oh, she heard us. There's no going back.
You can't do it.
Senua pushes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering. There's nothing to go back to, and worse to look forward to. Why don't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.
Boy. All right.
Use your eyes.
Use your eyes.
Come on, closer.
She can't focus.
Why can't she focus?
Take a closer look, Senua.
Do not forget my story, Senua. Because your darkness comes from hell, and your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hela's gate, but gods and the living will follow this path. You must leave the Isles of Orkney across the Eastern Sea and find a road that leads north and down through deep, dark valleys. After 9 nights of riding, you will follow a great river and will find a bridge covered in gold. The path to Helheim goes from there, across the river of knives that flows from the dark world of Niflheim.
This game is like mad creepy. I'm gonna tell you right now. I played this before, but it's a lot that I don't remember. This game has like a really creepy vibe to it. Like it's the atmosphere is really like, ooh.
Knives across which lies the halls of hell, the place they call Helheim.
She got a whole head in that too, bro.
Where are you? is no doubt about it. The source of the darkness is in Helheim. And the goddess Hela holds his soul there. Her dear beloved, Dillian.
Yeah, 2017. Yeah, that third voice. Yeah, facts. You heard it. What's up, Swaggins? How you doing, Masterpiece? What's good? Actually, they all hoes.
I was just hiding. I find I live longer that way. Don't listen. I'll never let the bastards catch me again. Never!
Please. Good evening.
Who are you?
It's just a memory.
Truth? Is that you?
My tales of the Northmen. They call me Druth. A liar.
He's lost.
An old fool. Druth is my truth.
It's good to see you again. You kept your vow.
To guide you in this life and the next. I will tell you my stories of hell. I may walk with you.
Tell me your stories again, old friend. I'm listening.
The runes seal the gates to hell. Focus your inner eye, and you too will see what's hidden in plain sight.
I can see one.
Hold it in your mind's eye. Find one like it to open the gate.
All right, love you too.
It's near.
All right, bye. Bye.
Focus, and you will find it. Look towards the gate, and the gate will open.
You ain't even finished one. Please finish the first. Oh, shut up. My camera's off. Please finish the first one.
Go through it.
It's dangerous.
Follow it.
It's so good.
What's behind the gate?
Where will it take you?
It's not safe.
It's like, I'm not going to say it's like really good.
It worked.
It's alright. But I feel like Layers of Fear 2 is definitely where it's going to be at.
I spent 6 years enslaved in hell. But I watched.
Apparently they dropped beta keys and then the game dropped at midnight.
I know you did.
You listen?
I need to cop it. No, for why it's scary? But why not though? Hello?
My people paid a heavy price. Carry my stories with you. And together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
Another voice joins us. She once tried to make them go away. They weren't real. What is that?
This is how my brain is when I get no sleep.
We are always here.
Well, seeing all them symbols? Or just all that talking? All that whispering? Go to bed, lion, yo. Get you some sleep, fam.
I guess it's the same with heights. You can stand on the edge. Pretend it's going to be okay. But you know that death is near. Waiting for you.
Oh, I gotta balance.
Little slip. You can't just wish things away.
Alright.
Stay back.
Look at it.
You have to open it.
The gate to Helheim divides the living from the dead. Is that the face of Hela herself? The half-rotten goddess that rules over Helheim. Whatever horrors lie behind that door, she must find him. Shh. Someone's here.
Yep. Yeah, I'm gonna upload this to YouTube. What's up, Willie? It's my guy. I got a recording just also just in case. I start doing that now because every time I try to download the VODs, most of the time the audio and the video becomes out of sync. I don't know why, so. No, I didn't.
I beg you, let him go. I'll give you what you want. I won't resist anymore. Just give him back.
Hold up, wait. Okay, that's how you block. How do you parry? Is it depending on your timing? There we go. Yeah. What's good, media? How you doing, fam? That's it. No, that's it. Go ahead and die. Just go ahead and lay down. Yeah, there you go. Yep. That's it. Then why you gotta zoom in at her eyes, bro? Wait. Oh, she ain't dead there yet.
A vision of what's to come. Poor Senua. The darkness does not bargain. It does not reason. It is rot. And now it has taken hold. It will spread towards her head, the seat of the soul, until there is nothing left of her. All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time.
Each time you fail. That's right. So it's kind of like that's like your lives pretty much. I wonder if you got and all progress will be lost. So wait. I meant to ask this before because I never died that many times. If you actually if the rot reaches your head, does that mean you have to start the entire game over? In the mind. That is what. Oh my god.
With every defeat, the dark rot will grow and soon it will take her soul.
Start the whole...
But for now, at least, she still has control of her mind. And she will fulfill her vow. Whatever the cost.
I like that, too. I got it on auto. I have it on auto difficulty, so it, like, gradually gets harder over time.
From a land older than mankind, and the Northmen call upon his flaming sword to raise their enemies to the ground. Find him, Senua, and spill his blood.
Let's get it popping. I know this is gonna be horrible. Hey, yo, hold up. Hey, yo, there we go. That's how you back up. Come on, come on.
Spike!
Alright. So we gotta find these two. Just did a 10-hour shift.
The path to hell, bruh, is sealed for the living.
Nah. 10-hour shift, dog?
Walk amongst the dead.
I'd have been slump. I know you tired.
Look towards the gate, and you will see that it has opened.
I did a few of those at Lowe's, and I was just like, man, chill. And it's not like I was getting paid overtime, because we did like a couple 10-hour shifts, and then next thing you know, I had to either show up to work an hour later, and instead of get off an hour early, or, you know, to make sure the time was even. I'm like, dang, yo, y'all really be doing that?
I rode their storm of fire, death, slavery, many lives. This darkness you speak of? I know it well.
And I'm still here to fight it.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. So we gotta run. Wait, where we gotta go? No, let me figure out a path. Hold up. It's all the way down there, but I'm pretty sure they're not gonna let us go straight down. So we gotta go probably around the bush, all the way through the building, all that stuff. All right. Of course I would have to balance. Okay. I'm gonna jump on down here. Go ahead and go out here. And go through this way. Are we squaring up? Woo! You thought, baby boy, I was ready for you. You thought. Hold up, then! Oh, Lord Jesus. Yeah, hold that! Psych, boy!
See the world anew.
No, I see nothing now.
pillows to sleep on? Yeah, three pillows and rope. Girl, I know you was knocked out. I'm trying to, I want to get some new pillows when I go up there to Pennsylvania though. Bro. Hey yo, Cindy, I need you to go ahead and activate that mega sprint. That ultra sprint. Roll was two pillows? Oh god. Yo, she getting cooked, boy. Golly.
I'm sorry. Darkness takes everything. Everyone.
Senua. Are you sure you want to do this? We can fight this together. Side by side. We always do.
This is my battle. I have to face it alone. Away from here.
Where will you go?
I don't know.
For how long?
I don't know.
I believe in you. You know that. Just promise me that you will come back to me.
All right, bro.
I want you to say it.
My face? Hey.
I want you to say it.
I will come back to you. I promise.
Come on.
All right, let's get it, boy. Come on.
You destroyed everything. Everyone. But not me. Fight now.
There you go, baby. Don't let him do nothing like that, boy. Thought, boy. Ooh, got me moving in my seat, bro. Hold up. What's up, homie? Hold up. Is that it? Get people. Come on, get up. What's up then? Nah, that's it. Come here. Hold that.
Fall. Even the gods have their time. Yet we still go on. Why?
I made a promise. And I will go to hell to keep
it. I die free, knowing you will carry my stories with you. Life and the next to fulfill yours.
Then I will see you in hell.
Be ready to face horror in the eye as I have, to find your answers, your quest.
Ooh,
bitch.
Got that save, baby. All right. Yo, what's good, Tigger? How you doing?
Bitch got 125 on the dash. The biggest boss that you seen.